Hello guys, this is Lucas, and today we are going to be doing part 2 of Disney Infinity 2.0 Spider-Man playset. And this is part 2, and so if you don't mind, my sister's going to be in the background making really weird noises, Lucy. And she is really annoying and dumb. And she has a YouTube channel. And so. Hi, did you like my new creeper shirt from Christmas? In the cave. I named it In the Cave. So this time I'm gonna be playing as Spidey. Okay, let's get started. Oh yeah. Our game. No, that was not it. No. And there's Nick Fury. I have that guy.
Right here.
I have quite a few characters for Disney Infinity. This is for the Xbox One. I got this for Christmas, and I actually really didn't. My parents got it. If you didn't see my Disney Infinity episode that I had. Kitty! Why are you staring at me?
1 minute.
Okay.
Okay, here's my kitty.
Hi, buddy. And this is just a video that I already did in another episode.
Are you insane, Osborn? You've never been able to control it.
What's the matter? Don't you recognize genius when you see it?
You're a small one, fool. Take this. We'll bring down shit once and for all. With or without you.
Your reckless actions.
No matter. Between Mysterio and the Venom symbiote, I have more than enough.
Beep, 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 beep. I have that character. The symbiote. There's White Tiger. You could get that guy at the stores.
It's nice to have someone.
White Tiger. She's a brat.
This is White Tiger to Shield Base. I need backup. The Green Goblin is up to something.
Surprise! One step.
And there's Spidey!
Get over and stop the Green Goblin before his plan has time to hatch. I'll go check out the rest of the lab. Shield says there are people trapped inside.
Look like you've never met under friendlier circumstances, like in the library or a deli.
Mysterio! Prove to me that I hired the right bunny.
With pleasure, Gobs. This will be a gas.
Okay, let me skip this. Okay, guys. I had to fight Mysterio for a minute, and now I'm going in here.
Radar will show you what's around you. Yellow dots mark the location of your mission objectives. You can also use your radar to locate mission givers, enemies, and items of interest.
Okay. Awesome, and let's get rid of this.
Scientists are going anywhere during the symbiote onslaught. Clear them out and clear the way.
Good. Why can't that? Bring this over here. Actually, I didn't need to bring that. I forgot this was an elevator. Okay, let's get these spots right here. Spider-Man only has a bunch of levels. See? Right here. Skill 3. Right here. See? I already gave him a lot. Hey, Hello, poof poof. It's fun killing some symbiotics. And the slug guys, I hate these. Fire sense
or common sense? Kind of like these to get the job done.
Yeah. But, by the way, I kick you. I need this.
Get to those scientists.
Oh, hello. Let me first get this. There we go, and now play stop. See ya. Let's grab these screens. Fuck, they're regenerate my health. Oh no, I hate these things. They're annoying. Ah! Symbiotic. Woohoo! Is that fun, right? Yeah, that's so fun. I'm gonna have to destroy you. Public. Oh! Let's get rid of you. Hello. I wish you were nice for once, but you're actually not. Okay guys, this will be it, and I will see you next time. So, bye. I'll see you for part 3. It might be in the same day.